books everywhere. The toilet, trash can, and now the last place.